Namaste and hello to the team of the 10th Dada Sci-Fi Film Festival 2020. I'm the writer and director of the film Thoughts. My name is Harsh Gupta. First of all, I would like to thank the entire festival team for honoring my film and considering it to be a part of the festival. I came up with the idea of this film while I was living in New York City as part of my actor training. There I met people of all colors and cultures along with several LGBTQ people. That's when I realized that the way they are stereotyped to be different from us is totally false. They're perfectly normal human beings with nothing but love in their hearts. This inspired me to make a film on the LGBTQ community struggles. When we started out, one of the most difficult parts was to find actors who understand the idea that I was trying to represent. The inner life of these characters, because it was really difficult because I was only giving them the circumstances and not the dialogues. To act without having written dialogue and still staying in the predefined circumstances while moving along the story was a really difficult task, but the actors did true justice and they really stood out. Making the film, I had full support of the cast and the crew since the beginning. They're all motivated individuals, especially my friends from acting school, Gabby and Shun. They made sure that I was never alone in handling any kind of resources that I needed for the film. They handled the production and the human resources while I found support in my brother, who's also a student, to support the film financially. While shooting, it was a smooth experience thanks to the great cinematography of Aaron. He was introduced to me through a mutual friend, and the moment I saw him shoot the very first scene, I knew he had the ability to turn my vision into a reality. I guess he made sure I never faced the big challenge of directing a cinematographer, since he's a really capable and creative individual. Another challenge that we as a crew faced was to be on time and finish the day shots in the right light, and gladly we managed it well. The film I envisioned and the film that turned out were very different yet alike. Different in a good way for sure. It had the creative energies of several people now. Let it be the editor or the music composer. Every one of the cast and the crew did wonders with the creative freedom I gave them as a director. And I was always impressed by the ideas that I would get. We were all on the same page regarding the story and the characters, and that's what actually helped my vision to be alive in an even better way than I would have expected. Thoughts is a film made by young creators from around the globe. This film has combined visions of different countries and all young student minds. This film brings out the LGBTQ struggles in a subtle yet obvious way. Through the emotions of love, friendship and self-doubt, which are all very human emotions, we bring the message to the audiences that LGBTQ community is no different from the rest of us and are a part of the society, and no one should feel forced to act against the natural instincts of being loved and loving someone. Currently, the film is doing successful runs at various film festivals, a few of which require premiere status. So as a result, we would be eyeing for distribution by the end of fall. We wish the best for all the films who are a part of the Dada Sci-Fi Phalke Film Festival this year, and we once again thank the festival for considering our film and honoring it. Thank you.